like put them on top of each other.
Okay, question. Since it's been a minute since I have tanked this, where does this adder? All right, so it's dependent on where the butcher is placed, correct? Off his right shoulder. So when we initially transition over here, where's the first shaman? Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Butcher, you said it's to the left shoulder, right? Butcher can be right here. Butcher can be in this area. Adder can be right here. It wouldn't really matter though, because you're giving cleave to the shaman and everything.
Yeah, because like if the guy's adder here, it, and then the adder always feels here, like it's back here. The whole side's not gonna be able to reach it.
Yeah. Well, they should be able to see the fucking jump and walk. I mean, it's not that hard. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to be a dick, but if you guys can't see a big ass freaking adder with no arms in the air, flapping its wings, and about to drop on the floor, and you don't block, that's on you.
In their defense, I can't vouch saying that. For me, it usually
puts
out its end, like its animation, like at the same time it's actually doing its attack. So by the time that it actually goes out here,
thing
it's
is,
too late
it needs to be positioned differently. It's not getting anything from a couple of the short range DPS. I never would have this problem in my last two procs. I don't know why it's such an issue now. Like, it was an issue in the one on Friday and Saturday, and still is now. Maybe I can see. It's
burning. Why wait, little fish? Come face the shark.
That's where they've always been. Always been in there. Thing is, though, if it's positioned correctly, they should all be able to touch it. That's what my argument is here. If it's positioned correctly, everyone should be able to be in range of it. Ranged and right. Yeah. Well, we can be here. It's okay. We just need to get this positioning down.
Yeah. All right. The pull in 3, 2, 1.
Fill your stomach, beast. Hold no grog.
He burns pretty quick.
Compet, yonder heals your wounds. Come, old spirit.
Stone totem.
Yonder calls. You will answer.
Everyone else focus at it. Focus toad on the back.
Yeah.
Lightning totem. Griff.
No stopping! No mercy! Winter Surge on Deer! Beyond Deer fixes it!
Did I, yeah, I swiped it. That's fine. Moving now. Parker. Where did one? Oh, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Come on, come on, come on. There we go.
Fire totem.
Horn. 3-2. Sea Adder.
Get ready to dump all T's. Dump all T's now.
Mage. Lightning totem. Kill it.
Focus totem.
Moving. And beef. Just relatively opposite of start. Griff. No? Nope, we moved past 50. Jump. Fire totem.
Fire totem back right.
Jump. Walk. Stone totem. Alright, I am moving now. Jump. Jumping. Looks like, poison.
Left side.
My horn. Purge. And new mage. Jumping. Okay.
Block.
Totem.
Totem.
Jumping. Jumping. Okay. Sure.